time now, 6:34, also developing this morning. Smoke forced 139 passengers off an airplane just minutes before takeoff. The Southwest flight at the gate in Orange County with the ground crew spotted a fire near the plane's rear. Emergency slides deployed to safely evacuate all the passengers. A few minor injuries were reported. The fire broke out in the aircraft's auxiliary power unit. It was quickly put out. The airline worked to get passengers on other flights up to San Jose.